and a happy new year. Assembly helps us to cultivate a sense of belonging towards our school. It trains us to behave well and learn to respect and appreciate what others have done for us. Today's assembly is conducted by the students of class 2D. I invite Karthik Krishna for anchoring. Karthik Krishna.
Hey, wow. Good morning to one and all. I am Karthik Krishna from 2D. Today's assembly conducted by students of class 2D. Prayer is an activity of speaking to God. To really understand the art of God, we need to pray for different things in life. So I welcome Ambreena Asif for prayer. Ambreena Asif.
God is my rock, my floor, my shelter. He will take care of every day. God is my friend and He is my father. His eyes are watching over me. Angels, angels watching me. Jesus, Jesus is watching over me. God is my rock, my fort, my shelter. He will take care of every day. God is my friend and He is my father. His eyes are watching over me. His eyes are watching over me. His eyes are watching over me.
Thank you, Ambreena Asif. Next, I invite Aradhya Sudesh for pledge. Aradhya Sudesh.
India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are my...
All Indians are my...
Brothers and sisters.
Brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I am proud of it.
And I am proud of it.
Rich and very heritage.
Rich and very heritage.
I shall always... Strive to be... Worthy of it. I shall give my parents,
teachers,
and all others,
respect and treat,
everyone with courtesy, to my country. And my people, I pledge my devotion.
There will be,
and prosperity alone, lies my happiness.
Jai Hind. Thank you, Aradhya Sudesh. For a positive life, we need positive thoughts. So I would like to invite Shreyas Krishna. Shreyas Krishna.
Good morning, everyone. Happy New Year to all out for the day. All that we are is the result of what we are taught by Sri Buddha. I repeat, all that we are is the result of what we are taught by Sri Buddha, which means the mind is everything. What we think we become, what you can achieve anything you want if you have control over your thoughts. Thank you. Have a wonderful Friday.
Thank you, Shreyas Krishna. Next, English recitation by Devagadish. Devagadish.
Good morning to one and all and happy Happy New Year. Today I am resting you, Elena Fajans, the quarrel. I quarreled with my brother. I don't know what about. One thing led to another. And somehow we fell out. The start of it was right. The end of it was wrong. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong. We hated one another. The afternoon turned black. Then suddenly, my brother thumped me on back and said, "Oh, come alone. We cannot go on all night." I was in the wrong, so he was in the right. Thank you.
Thank you, Devi Garish. Next, I invite Tirthana KR for giving a New Year message. Tirthana KR.
Evang, good morning to one and all. Happy New Year to all. Every morning, we are born again. What we do today is the most important. Tomorrow never comes. It is always today. So let us start this year 2021 with positive ideas. So let us move on and never give up. We should help poor people because God helps those who help themselves. Thank you.
Thank you, Tirthana KR. Next, I invite Desh Prakash for showing the artwork. Desh Prakash.
Good morning. Art is the expression or application of human creative skill and imagination in a visual form. I invite Karthikrishna for showing his artwork.
Thank you, Desh Prakash. We hope that all are entertained with our small presentation. Thank you.
You can be. My hearty appreciation to my little kids who performed well in the assembly. I'm also appreciating the class teacher for your effort. Thank you and have a nice day. The assembly is over.